session with Just Vibes. We are currently going through a few songs of Tekno's new album called Old Romance. Mm-hmm. So far, I'm digging it. Mm-hmm. That's all I can say. Like, he's got this whole Spanish vibe going on. What's that about? And I'm just sold. Like, he could talk any language to me and I'd be sold.
So far, had a couple mixed songs on there. Different vibes, but overall, I'm interested. I like the songs. So we're going to go on to this one. I've heard quite a lot about it.
The song is called
Mistakes.
We've all made them.
Mistakes. It's the last song on the album. So usually the last song on the album is kind of like a summary of how he's feeling at the moment. Or
Hold on. This guy is just always living his best life.
I don't know, really.
He's got a monkey. He's got women. What does he want?
True. We should just go straight into it because we don't know what to expect with this whole album now. Every song seems to have a different vibe on it, so let's just see.
And we literally go in thinking one thing and we come out like, what was that?
Yeah, literally.
Let's do it. The song's called Mistakes.
Let's go.
This beat ain't normal. Mistake, my mistake. I don't know, give me a break. Bitch, you come, I eat your steak. You don't know my mind is thick. Don't make rules, I hate rules. Hope I make the same mistake. I don't know, I make mistake.
That's not techno.
That is techno.
Why does he have like so many different voices?
He does that. Even on Insta stories, have you seen him?
Yeah, he does. I love them.
He does bare different voices.
What the hell?
What? Why is he giving me Kanye West vibes?
I'm really confused.
Yeah, it's giving me like Kanye West vibes. Right now, I literally thought it was a Kanye West song. I was like, what? Okay.
Bitch, you know. I just wanna be happy. Make a lot of money. I owe nobody nothing. Wanna live my life. I don't wanna get married. Or maybe I'll get married. I don't know for sure. I don't know for sure. Hard, why? Too many times. You're in your feelings. Too many times. She tell me this time is over. Yeah. She think I'm trying to maneuver.
What? Are you confused?
I'm so lost.
I am so lost.
Right, I don't even know where to start because... First of all...
Are you sure? Like, what is... What?
I'm so confused.
I don't know if I like it though.
Well, I love it.
I don't know if I like it. I don't know, I'm not sure. For me, it's a bit... Just a bit weird. It feels like American music.
That's true.
It feels like he's trying to... It's like an American tune. Like, I'm confused.
About?
I don't know. Like, obviously he can do that. It's not like he can't do like an American style tune, but...
That's odd.
I don't know if I like it on Tekno's voice. I don't really know. Like,
I'm telling you, it's because we're used to hearing Tekno on a certain type of sound.
Yeah, but sometimes artists can switch up their sound and I like it. Whereas this one, I'm not actually sure if I like that.
Really?
Yeah, I'm going to be honest.
I'm slightly digging it.
Really?
I can see where you're coming from.
Yeah.
Let's see.
I can't push you in a plate. On my knees get tense. That chocolate. All these bitches ain't late. Bitch, I'm like Troy. You see, I lay that shit one take. Yeah. On that belly on the way. I make mistake. My mistake. I don't know, give me a break. Bitch, you call my itch a steak. You don't know my mind is thick.
Can I be honest?
What?
That sounds like Childish Gambino.
It sounds like Kanye West or like something like that. That flow is kind of like
and
him. Like
I'm just, he sounds like Lil Wayne. I don't understand.
It's a whole American thing going on, isn't it?
Yeah.
Am I right?
Yeah.
It's like, this is going to sound really bad and I don't mean it with any disrespect, but... I can't take him seriously. Do you know what I mean? Because I know that he does this on social media, yeah? Does like a funny video, he does like that American accent.
Boy, as far as we're concerned, take the mic.
Yeah, he's like being funny and stuff. So when he's doing it on the song, I can't
take it seriously.
Because I know what he actually sounds like. So I'm just like, why are you doing that?
I don't know, but Tekno gives me life for doing stuff like this.
Yeah, like it's a brave move, not gonna lie.
Very.
Don't make rules, I hate rules. Hope I make the same mistake. I don't know, I make mistake, you don't know. I just wanna be happy, make a lot of money, I owe nobody nothing.
I like what he's singing about.
Yeah, I do like what he's singing about.
He just wants to be happy and make their money. Can relate.
Can relate.
Live my life, I don't wanna get married, or maybe I'll get married. I don't know for sure, I don't know for sure. Lord have mercy on my soul. I'm on my knees letting you know. I'm so high and I'm slow. And I'm so one for my money, spend my money. I won't spend my money, yeah. One for all the bitches, the other bitches for me, yeah. Look aside, you gon' see that the sky's so sunny, yeah. I don't care, throw my money overseas, is my money, yeah. Ooh wee, sunny, barely me, you know I care, you know I care. I said no tear, I said no tear. Make mistake. I don't know, give me a break. Bitch, you come at each state. Bitch, you know my money stay. Don't make rules. I ain't rules. I ain't rules. I ain't rules. I ain't rules.
Can I be honest?
Yeah.
It sounds like a song he made when he was high.
I was just gonna say, it literally sounds like he was just fed up one day, and he was just like
blurting it all.
Yeah, he's just like,
because you know he's not saying a whole lot of anything.
It's not a lot of sense. There's
at one bit I think he said that he might get married. He doesn't know. We'll just find out.
I don't want to get married, but I might get married. Who knows?
We'll see. What? I'm so confused with this
but
guy.
But that is literally his mind, isn't it? Like. That last song was that's why I said it's a summary of how they're feeling at the moment.
It's true.
It's true. I don't know what he was trying to achieve with that song, but
I liked it though. I know you're not too keen.
I don't like how he, on the last tune, he tried to make like an American style tune, and
yeah.
I don't really like that vibe on techno, but song's not bad.
What if he starts taking that route?
I won't like that. I'll be honest. If he starts doing that on more songs, I'm not going to like it, I'll be honest.
I think I'm feeling it though.
Okay.
I think it depends.
I think it'll work for certain people, like some people might like that.
Yeah.
But I don't
Let
think...
us know what you guys think.
I don't know, I'm not sure.
I haven't actually heard much from anyone about what their favourites are or anything like that, so let us know what you think is your favourite from the album.
Yeah.
Odd is all I can say.
For me, couple bangers, couple songs that I would just vibe to normally, and then there's a few that I'm not keen on, and that's me being honest.
Yeah.
And you know how much we love techno, so mixed reviews from me. I'm not too sure. Yeah. I can't say that I love the album, but I can say I love techno.
Yeah.
As a person in it. So.
And you can kind of see his personality shine through in some of them. So.
Anyways, everyone's gonna have mixed reviews. Either you're gonna love the album, hate it, or you might feel the way we feel, which is a bit mixed. Either way. It's his first album, so obviously everyone's gonna have their own opinion, innit?
Big up for him for doing his first album.
Yep, thank God he finally dropped it. Anyways, guys, thanks for going through some of the songs on Tekno's album with us. If you haven't subscribed already, what are you waiting for, man?
Do it now.
Thanks for the love, and we'll see you next time. Bye.